Hey everybody, Dr. Kranke here in the laboratory. We are very pleased that this very special magazine has arrived finally, and it's worth every penny. It's worth every minute of having to wait for it to arrive. It's pure eye candy, and I send my big friends over at Scale Model Addict big cheers for what an amazing magazine this is. Of course, I am talking about the Scale Model Addict magazine, which just arrived. Thank you very much. Beautiful, absolutely beautiful. It is just every single page. I mean, it's art, really. What these guys, you know, not only the articles, you know, it's about almost 70 pages, 66, 67 pages of just some of the most amazing eye candy. This is the first issue. And so, you know, it's, I'm telling you, if you run across it or if you order it, you're going to be glad you did. Ken Abrams, Mr. Scale Addict himself, has a wonderful column to start off the first issue. And again, just that's all I can show you. But there are some articles in here like, you know, how to, just some stuff that, you know, if you're a diorama, I mean, if you're a model builder, that's great. If you're a diorama builder, it's just eye candy everywhere. How to do rusty dumpsters. There's an article on that. Absolutely beautiful. The results are amazing, you know. But the article that really is just a masterpiece, not only is it a masterpiece model, but the, you know, the whole article is just beautifully written and amazing. It's called The Burden of Sorrow. And that's all I'm going to say about it. I mean, you'd have to see it with your own eyes. What a great, touching diorama that is. And it just shows you. I mean, it's mind-blowing. It shows you that there are no limits when you build models, when you're a diorama builder. You're only limited by your imagination. So I'm really happy it came at the right time, just in time for the holidays, and to sort of sit back and enjoy the hard labor and the love you guys are pouring into this magazine. Ken, great job. I know you've got a great crew helping you out, and so anyway, congratulations, and may you guys run up to 2,500 issues. I mean, this magazine is going to be very successful, and it deserves it. I mean, this first issue is just outstanding. So thanks for the copy, and I hope everybody subscribes to it. I will provide a link, even though I have a video with the information. And also, if you go over to Scale Model Addict magazine or Scale Model Addict, they'll have links for you, and they'll have subscription rates and all that. I took out a subscription rate for the year, which is, once you see the eye candy, it's totally worth it. Anyway, stay tuned in for more, my friends. More coming from the laboratory. All right, bye bye.